in the car that went into a Lake Okeeheelee or into a lake at Okeeheelee Park yesterday has sadly died. Palm Beach County Sheriff's deputies say 32-year-old Maria Guzman was trapped in the driver's seat after she drove that vehicle into the water while she was learning how to drive. She later died at a local hospital. A person standing near the lake was able to pull a man and an 11-year-old safely out of that water.